Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to fix the Chrome.exe bad image error status, also known as 0xc000012f. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. The first thing we want to try is to reset the Chrome feature in Google Chrome. To do that, open Google Chrome, click on the three menu buttons, go to Settings, to Advanced. At the bottom, you'll see Reset and Clean Up. Right-click on it, and then click on Reset Settings. This will reset Google Chrome to its default settings. Then, shut down Chrome, restart it, and see if the problem has corrected itself. If that does not work, then check in your Google Chrome browser. There may be an update available. It will appear up here in the upper right-hand corner. Or if you open the menu, it will have the item Update Chrome. Update it and see if that works. You can also go to the C drive, go to Program Files, Google, Chrome, Application. If you have two files, Chrome and Chrome.old, then delete Chrome.chrome and rename Chrome.old as Chrome. Restart your system and see if that works. If Chrome is still not working, then your only remaining option is to uninstall Google Chrome and reinstall it. For more helpful articles to maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.